Boy was Evil Eyes mad about that, Stump Stump. But Evil Eyes had the last laugh, because he put Yogg into a deep sleep and then imprisoned him inside a glass cylinder. Stump Stump. Glass cylinder? Evil Eyes wears a powerful locket around his neck. Stump Stump. Only it can open the cylinder and awaken Yogg. Stump Stump. You would have to be very clever and quick to sneak it away from him. Stump Stump. That's a very, very important clue for later. Sneak it? Nimble as an artful dodger, if you get my drift. Stomp. Oh, let's buy something for me. I have just what you need. Strange item, 6,000 gold. Let's not buy something from him because we don't have the gold. Anyways, Mad Stomper leaves. Well, you know now about the Mad Stomper. I will move back to the surface, because this, I hate this level and I want to be far, far away from it for now. Yes, I have to grind up some more money to identify the thingy we bought and to buy this strange item from him. We need to buy this item 2 times. Because the rubber duck and the duck of sparks fit well together, and we need to give the rubber duck to the duck of sparks to get an item we need for later. And we need it a second time because I want it, because we have to dive into some deep pools later on. And I don't really feel like leveling up my swimming skill. Oh well, I just see we have about 7 more minutes, so LP locking time. Yay! No. First I need to drink something. If I remember right, I'm up to 70 subscribers, which is pretty awesome. I'm really, really happy about it. I thank all of you who watch this, and the people who don't watch it. Yeah, the 100 is not very far away. I have some plans for future Let's Plays. One Let's Play I'll do, well, not soon. First I have to get 3 Gate of Mana out of the way, because I don't want to start too many other Let's Plays while this is still floating around, because then it may happen like in the Zelda Let's Play that it just vanishes into the void and I won't finish it, which I don't want to do. I do want to finish 3 Gate of Mana, even though I hate playing it. I want to do some sort of tribute Let's Play for one of my favorite YouTubers. You will know who it is, because I will tell it when I start the Let's Play. But let's say it this way, you may find out after this hint, he's the reason I made a YouTube account. And yes, who is the first person I subscribe to? Check out my subscriber list. What else? It may sound stupid, but I can't wait for December, because I have lots of Let's Plays planned there for Christmas. Well, not for Christmas, the 25th, but for the time before. I got inspired by this, by the same person I want to do the tribute Let's Play. What else? Yes, I try to bash through Secret of Mana soon. I hope there's not much left of this game. After Secret of Mana, most likely Jagged Alliance 1, because I really want to start playing a strategy game. Not sure how I will play this game. this game isn't like, for example, XCOM. We have an unlimited supply of soldiers, so I will most likely play it like this. I won't play it like I make a shot, I missed, I reload. I make a shot, I missed, I reload. I most likely won't play it like this, but I will save in front of a before day or at huge milestones during that day. And if I lose a person, then I will reload. Because losing a mercenary in this game is really, really bad. Because others don't want to get recruited by you because you suck. And yes, not good. So, Jack the Lions, planned after Secret of Mana. Perhaps I add one or two quickly to it while playing Secret of Mana and Wizardry 5. I'm not really sure. I have to find games I can do it quickly. I don't know that much. Good ones. But we will see. Anyways, yes, I filled up some of the time of this video. I still despise the new channel layout in YouTube. I really, really hate it. I will grind up some levels here now. I'll see if I can get to level 10 before next time, which should be that hard. I have a lot more areas open now because I showed you around some. So I don't accidentally advance in the story. Anyways, yes, that's it for now. I hope you enjoyed watching it. And I thank you for watching, and yeah, goodbye.